now. Art, it looks spectacular.
Yeah, looking forward to taking a peek at that exhibit, though. But out here, wow, the actual, the goodness out here on the ocean right there for us. Looking good, very peaceful morning, and the temperature's already off to a great start in the 50s, some in the 60s in the Salinas Valley. We also have here low clouds kind of sneaking in towards South Monterey County, a little bit of fog all the way down there and towards also down towards Santa Maria, San Luis Obispo. Other than that, we are looking pretty clear all the way up. There were some stars on the way in. If you were already out there, maybe you saw, took a peek at them. There is a chance to see what's going on here. High pressure moving in over California, which is going to set up a nice little offshore flow eventually, giving us some good temperatures. I'm going to keep an eye on this little guy kind of floating up here. It has a little bit of moisture in it, too, so we'll keep an eye on that for the next day or so to see if that doesn't bring any inclement weather for us. Sky conditions right now, mostly clear all the way from Redding all the way down towards the South Monterey County, as I told you. And you can see where it's all that cloud and it's going all the way down into San Diego, a little bit of fog for those folks. And sorry to hear that, but we've got the sunshine right now. That's going to change for me if you're heading down that way. Anyway, 58 degrees in San Francisco currently, 50 in Denver. Moving on over to the warmth of the nation here. This is just really pumping here, the heart of the nation. All that humidity moving in with some localized storms kind of cutting across the nation. Here's what we've got cooking for us later on for those folks here. All the way here, 77 for us here on the coast. You can see all the way over to Boise, moving up to Bismarck. It's a little bit warmer. Here's that line right there where the demarcation, where the thunderstorms are happening, moving all the way down towards the Gulf and in towards New York. That's where all the action is going weather-wise. Other than that, we have nothing but some clear skies and a little bit of wind here coming off from the north. We have that onshore flow right now that's going to develop an offshore push eventually as high pressure starts to slowly move over. You can see a little bit of fog kind of lingering off the coast, and as that continues, as that onshore flow continues, we're going to see a little bit of that sneaking in later on tonight, but nothing that'll be too intense that we won't be able to see the stars. And on the water, very fair conditions out there, so if you're heading on out, enjoy it. Here's a look at your forecast here. San Francisco Bay, a little mostly sunny conditions. Moving on, some 80s, some 90s into the San Jose area, more 90s for you. Yeah, that's going to be a beautiful wave of sunshine all the way through here. Going down 101, Gonzales 87, 89 in Greenfield, 93 King City will be the hot spot for the forecast area. 72 in PG, very pleasant, as you are on the peninsula. Moving on over to the Santa Cruz area, pretty much 80s and 90s continuing. Here's 7-day forecast. It's going to be pretty hot for the next couple of days, and then we start to cool off. Temperatures still pretty get up in the 80s, 70s along the coast, and we're going to turn into some 60s as we get towards the weekend.
And as you just mentioned, Art, summer's about to kick into high gear.